Well, good morning and welcome to Crosswinds Church. It's another glorious day of the week to worship our Lord and Savior. This morning we're going to be discussing the cross, as most every song we have is talking about the cross of Jesus Christ. It's the glory of which why we're here is because of the cross. So I thank you for all coming this morning, and let us praise God together.
Be my glory ever.
Matthew chapter 20. But Jesus called them to himself and said, "You know that the rulers of the Gentiles lord it over them, and their great men exercise authority over them. It is not this way among you, but whoever wishes to become great among you shall be your servant, and whoever wishes to be first among you shall be your slave, just as the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve, and to give his life a ransom for many."
Attraction for me. Thank you.
yesterday as I was out with the street ministry, I was sitting there talking to a gentleman, and I just said, what's it going to be like when someone who comes that is homeless and enters heaven and comes from a cardboard shack to a glory in heaven and seeing the mansion that God has built for them? Just amazing for me. Father God, we thank you for the day. We thank you for all that you've done. And as we enter the Easter season, we focus now upon the cross. And not only upon the cross, but the risen Savior. Father God, we thank you for the price you paid for us, that we may have eternal life, that those who are on the street can have eternal life. Today, Father, I ask that you be with the gentleman that is presenting a different form of ministry for us, that we get to see things in a different light, but we see that you are the God of the Old Testament and the God of the New Testament, and that you are the same forever. We thank you for all that you've done, for it's in the precious name of our risen Savior. Amen.